If you got a friend that you know does bad things, I mean real bad things, and you still keep him as a friend even though you know what he's like, you think that's wrong?
All you got is your friend.